Welcome back to my channel. I am back with a different look. I've been waiting so long for this video. Today I'm gonna show you how I made this amazing wig with Hair Palace hair, and it's gorgeous. Just look at it. I love it. And I'm gonna show you how I make it step by step, how I sewed the wig, how long it took, and yeah, just talk to you through about the hair, because I know that it can be such a journey to find good hair, affordable, good quality, and last long as well. And I am so pleased with it. Like, I've had it for about a week now and I'm absolutely in love. Like I said, it's a 7x7 closure, and I've got 18 inch closure and then a 20 and then a 22. So altogether three bundles and a closure. And yeah, we will get into the video. The hair is raw Indian virgin. I've never tried Indian hair. I usually go with Peruvian. I'm not a fan of Brazilian because I think it is a bit too, I don't know, it's not as silky as it should be for me, as far as like I've been using. I think Peruvian is the best in terms of silkiness, but Indian is just, ooh. And this body wave hair, the curl is very good. This is my second day, so I curled the hair 2 days ago and the curls are still looking like this. It's so nice. I haven't used much serum, much product in. I've only been using heat protector. You have to use heat protector because my styling tools are about 200 degrees plus when I'm curling or straightening my hair. And it is just amazing, and I love this hair so much. So head over to Hair Palace. I'm gonna put that in the description box. And yeah, she's doing a deal at the moment, which I love. And I got all this for under 300, which is really good. And remember, it is a 7x7, not a 6x6, 7x7. That is so good, literally. It goes from here to here. A frontal goes from ear to ear. That is very close, guys. And I think it's so important to be able to pluck the hair in order to customize it. Instead of using hair dye, tint, whatever, I actually used my foundation and my foundation powder, and I bleached the knots, and that is all I did. And it just looks spot on, which I love. Usually when I make wigs, I like to have peace and quiet. I just stick a film on or a series and I let it run through. And usually I just finish a whole series in like an evening, or because of, you know, we're in lockdown, it took me so quick because I'm not distracted. And all I had to do was just put a series on my laptop and I was just making the wig during it. What I loved about making the wig was that usually it takes me 4 hours to make and sew, style, customize. But I don't know why, but I was just so speedy. This time it took me 2.5 hours, even to pluck the hair. Well guys, that was the end of how I made, styled, curled everything to the wig. It's a short video, but I wanted to see how I made this lovely hair, and I just wanted to say hi to you guys because I know I haven't seen you guys in a while. I know you guys are like, where has she gone? I'm back. I'm also been writing a dissertation because I'm third year of university. It's nearly done. I've basically graduated this year. And I've also launched my eyelash brand, which is called BLK Lashes. And I'll put that in the description box below. I'm doing pre-sales at the moment before my website launch. And yes, you can see me wearing my lashes now. Ooh. So I'm gonna put everything in there. If you have any questions for me, I'm always commenting and replying to you guys. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do, because that is just rude how you're watching my video and you have not subscribed. Join the family, and when you do, let me know, comment, say hey, and come and join the family. So yeah, that was the video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in my next one.